Last week, the 2020 National Defense Authorization Act was approved and signed. In the meanwhile, our experts were doing their job in financial management and in the Comptroller Squadron. And whether it's under a continuing resolution, or with a budget, or at the end of the fiscal year, our experts maximize our resources to spend here at the center of the aerospace testing universe for the warfighter. Thank you so much for all that you do.